Even the pigeons like cold cuts here. Leave a railway station like that, I think of that movie.
I gotta take my jacket off. It is hot in here.
Yeah.
Look at all the homes on the hill, and another pond, and apple orchards, backyard gardens, homes, flowers, beautiful. This station is, I don't remember.
We're on our way to the Karlstein Castle.
Good morning, or good afternoon.
From here, follow the pedestrian.
Maybe they got tomatoes. Lots of tomatoes.
Hot wine.
We're eating with a castle view.
Pretty much the same as we've had, though.
It'll be a lot nicer going down. We're almost to the top. I have to get Mr. Tough Guy one of those. Mr. Tough Guy would be freaked out. Barbecue shaped like a train. He goes that way, stops for a little bit, and turns around. Well, trains were about the only way to get around for a while here. Even have graffiti here. It's everywhere, it's everywhere.
Here.
Yeah. One second.
Your name thing is peeling off.
I have two or three more on it. Quite a door. Hope this turns out right. Sun's right in my eyes. I can not see my viewfinder too much.
Look back.
Okay, I will.
Nice.
Lots of lavender. And the bees are in the lavender. Bees are everywhere, which is good. Lavender. 78 meters down. Long way down. Two men walk inside this circular thing and bring the bucket up and down. Wow.
Long and more mature.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Trying to follow.
Brianna would love that. Make sure you take a nice picture from there too for her.
Okay. Might be better off from this side, honey. The sun will be with
me.
Áno, vidím ten potok.
From the bygone days. Watching you. Made out of chocolates, even the soccer balls. Chocolate soccer balls. And down here you got sports cars. Kim's breakfast, all protein. We're all lining up by our hotel. Here we are at Charlotte's cooking school. We're a little bit early. Let's take a peek inside the window. There's a table and chairs and some pots on the cooking area there. I don't know if you can see them, but in about 20 minutes we'll be ready to go. She will.
Yes.
Charlotte is getting a private lesson today. She's the only student. This is Vladimir. He's the chef and teacher.
Oh yeah. So,
this is number 50. Okay. His name is Robert. It's cheddar's
bread.
Bread.
Yes, yes.
Okay,
meal for plus. Okay, from four.
week, okay? Weekly only and well, that's also very nice because you have a strong orchestra or watch. We like it this year. Okay? Andrea, we are a federation from Austria and Germany. Okay. Original Apostle is from Vienna. It's from Austria. Yeah. But because we have
apple exactly, it must be apple. Yes, inside. We have rice. Okay.
Is this okay? It's brown. Yes. It's not exactly brown.
Got a real nice day today. It's about 10:30 in the morning, 63 degrees, and not a cloud in the sky. It's been cloudy and rainy ever since we've got here at different levels, but mostly just cloudy. But it's supposed to be sunny for the remainder of our stay here in Prague and the beginning time in Germany. And we got Charlotte's old cell phone rigged with a Czech SIM card so we can get phone calls. And I bought some time on the SIM card. They have real simple signs here that tell you what goes where. And the people go on the left and the bicycles go on the right. This must be the main police station. There's marked and unmarked cars in front. Segway tours.